myself to blame. It's just a simple fact of life.